Okay, I'm ready to play. You can tell because that's me. That looks like me, doesn't it? Is that how my hair looks? I'm going to do something about that. Anyway, here we go. Start a new game. Play. Oh, there we go. I'm going to get a random opponent because no one else will play with me. Just joking. Here's my random opponent. Begin round one. Ballot peak available. I don't know what that is. In 2008, Patrick Mahoney ridiculed his election opponent Dan Johnson as the chosen recruit of whom? Huh. That is ridiculous. Got that one right. Locked in a DEA cell, Daniel Chong tried to carve this message into his arm. That's a trick question. Wow. Sorry, Mom. Wow! I'm a wizard at this trivia. Now I'm going to lose. Watch. Which controversial female did JFK, Nixon, and W? Okay, that's an easy one. Oliver Stone. You know, I may have a future in this. Too bad this wasn't on the SAT. There we go. Correct. Check that out. And I got winner bonus. Why wasn't this on the SATs? I'm not afraid to continue anymore because I'm on a roll. Place your voters from round one. I don't even know what that means, but I don't know. I think this is a good place to stop on my head. I'm 0-0, although I do want to do this. I think I'm going to take Massachusetts. Tap on a place. Do I get to tap again? I'm tapping everything. I'm a wild tapper. No relation to Jake. Anyway, there you go. I'm a winner. 3-0 until the next round when I'll probably, unfortunately, lose.